my boy, my rookie, Mr. NXT himself, Jacob Novak, Chill, a.k.a. the guy that William Regal loves to hate on.
Jacob Novak is an absolute moron. He's got all the potential in the world. Unfortunately for him, he's got to put up with JTG. And if I had this young man, I could make him into a star.
You be hating. Jacob, holla at him.
Mr. Regal, you know, you've been doing a lot of talking right now.
It's a shame for this young man because if I could take him, I could definitely make him into a star. A good pro is what he's lacking.
How about I show you what it's like to be a star?
The last thing he wants is me climbing into that ring and turning him into a bloody vegetable.
All you've been doing lately is talking. But why don't you stand up and fight?
I've tried to avoid this, but the only way to settle is with an oxygen thief like you. And you, you pathetic little muppet.
You just call me a muppet? All right, Playboy, check this out. This muppet, let's show this clown how we get down on Sesame Street.
Why don't I climb into the ring and we can have a match right now?
And here we go. William Regal one-on-one against JTG.
Oh, knee trampling.
And now Novak getting involved. As if Regal could have gotten any more angry. It has happened now after what Jacob Novak just did to William Regal.